strongest officials in the Southwest Conference.
The gift to Boyd, and Boyd opens the ball game with a fadeaway jumper on the left side. And Arkansas will counter very quickly and get the ball up into the offensive court. Day for three, got it. Tajay puts the Hawks on top. There's Bowers for three, and give it to him. Harlan Bowers steps up. Watched him this morning.
Florida State has really matured a lot in the last five or six ball games.
16 footer by Butch Morris.
And rebound.
They nice entry pass to the big O. Back to Bowers for three. Good.
Wide open. Harlan said, give me that shot anytime.
So Harlan now two shots, two threes. It's 11-4. Razorbacks. 17-10 left. Steal. Bowers three for three. And Harlan now with eight of Arkansas's 13 points.
The ball was lost through an Arkansas player's legs, and Bowers was very alert to see it and picked it up.
Edwards got past the main line of defense, but on the other end, Day slams it home.
Very aggressive move by Ed.
And they all are near double figures rebounding. Great reach in by Bowers to steal to Mayberry to Morris. And Butch has his second field goal. It is 17-8 Arkansas, and the pressure continues. Bowers for three.
Oh,
write it down. Oh my. 11 points for Arlen Bowers, and it's 22-12 Razorbacks. A slam on the other end. Curry inside the three. Give him two. He just had his toes inside the line. And Ron, who is averaging 13 a game, has his first two.
Well, Arkansas hasn't seen too many teams this season with this height and the quickness to penetrate like Florida State.
Drive all the way. That's Graham, who came in a little bit ago and has his first basket. Mayberry penetrates, drop off to Wallace. Pretty play on the give and go.
Mayberry penetrated. Oh, a steal by Bowers.
Misses, but there's Day to tip it back in. And Day with seven. It is tight. Mayberry for three, and he's got it. Lee Mayberry. That's Lee. That's, I think, the first shot tonight by Mayberry. Almost made the steal. 32-16. Double team trap, and it forces an interception. Wallace threw it away. Wallace is going to come through about two people. Mayberry, great fadeaway, won't go. Big rebound by Todd Day. Mayberry a little bit too long on the shot, saved by Murray to Day, and Day hits a long distance three and tied now with a dozen points.
Let's give Murray one of those 3 points, shall we? That was a tremendous save by Murray.
Tremendous free throw shooter, and there's the alley-oop worked to perfection. Graham on the receiving end has a dozen, and that's how you draw it up.
They say he's probably the most exciting dunker on this team, and I believe it.
They lost it. Todd goes up. Great move inside. Bowers is in. Ron Hurey. Hurey penetrates. Running jumper. Good by Ron Hurey. Six for Ron, and it's 45-32. Then sidelined after two early fouls. Three on the way. It's good.
Wow.
That's by Boyd. By Bowers. This is Hurey. Left hand. What a shot. Oh, my, by Ron Hurey.
Tremendous job of switching hands with the ball. Able to guard the player off with his right hand, put it up with his left, and a steal by Mayberry.
Lee, who's averaging two steals a game, comes up with a big one there.
He did his best to try.
Bowers inside to Morris. Great play on a spin move. And Bowers really delivered it. Florida State's been able to rest some people, too. And Ward now finds a seam right down the old keyhole.
Not bad for an ex-football player, huh?
Nope, and it's 55-49, 6 points. Florida State really making an effective run. Wallace, what a shot! Fade away by Rosie, and it's 57. All over him. Nice move inside. Pretty shot by Edwards. And you can see why Edwards, outstanding big man, as a forward, run the floor, 6'9". There's a two-on-one break on the steal. Edwards takes it all away and got the layup. 16 for Edwards. Jumps, no good. And it's going to be a three-point ball game. Both on the court. 12 for Ron, and it is now 62-57. Long down court. Boyd turning around. Misses it at the buzzer. So we've come to the end of the first half, and what a half it has been. The score. Marlon Bowers, Todd Day's back in. Lee Mayberry for three right off the reel, and he nails it. 57 Arkansas. Minute gone in the second half. Lob underneath the big Owen with those great hands. What a catch by Miller, and then he put it up and in.
He's done a good job.
Second was a miss. Lob to Miller. Big O went up, made the good catch again, and then laid it back up and in.
Obviously, so, Arkansas.
69-58. Three-point attempt is good by Charlie Ward. Give him nine if you're scoring, and it's 69-61. There's the first turnover of the second half, and now a steal by Todd Day. And Day will take it all the way in and slam it. 17 for Day, 71-61.
Dobart, that's worth his weight in gold, I'm telling you.
Todd Day pulls up and nails a two. Tied with 19 points. And it is now. Two Florida State players went down, and Mayberry hits a three. 11 for Lee, and the Hogs are up 78-63.
It was a cause and effect kind of thing. The adjustment to get the defensive position.
Todd Day for three. And he said a moment ago at the break he had 22, so we'll go with that. Ward down the key. Shot won't go. Urie went down, and throwing it up was Edwards and in. Edwards has 18 points, his first basket of the second half, and Bowers reacts just that. I'll guarantee you. Big O with a big move to his left. Oh. Banks it high off the glass and in. Eight for the Big O, and it is 87-73. Lead for Edwards kicks it back out and around the horn. Boyd for three. And I'll tell you, Seminoles just keep hanging in there tight. 90. Reverse layup. What a play by Mayberry.
And what a pass by Urie. Arkansas has hit 100 points now for the 10th time this season.
Long three by Boyd. And Boyd with 15, or 14 rather, is keeping the Seminoles in the ball game. It's a 12-point game at 188 with 4:42 left.
Boyd is their primary three-point threat. Look for Arkansas to put a man on him.
Whoa! What a play! Oh, my! And Mayberry comes up with a two, but what a
time
pass.
Off the clock, and that's very important at this stage. Oh!
What a play!
If he hadn't have been covered, it would have been an easy basket.
And Urie pulls up, gets the roll. What a great play. Miller hit Urie, couldn't get that shot. Three-pointer is up, no good. Mayberry on the outlet to Bowers. Bowers driving, left-handed layup, good on the breakaway. 16 for the truck. And it's 106-88 Arkansas with 3 minutes now left to play in the game.
I can't see enough. Watch and see if Florida State doesn't get real aggressive defensively. Oh, my.
Urie fed Miller, and Miller says, or at least he looked back at Edwards and said, how about that? Take hands. We've come to the end of the ball game here in Tallahassee, Florida, with a final. Arkansas 109, Florida State 92. We'll be back after these.